Hello everybody, we are Fyr og Flamme, we are from Denmark. The song is called Øve Os På Hinanden. It's about a first encounter on the dance floor, trying to make your moves and practice as you go along. When we record songs, sometimes we sit and talk about how is Jesper gonna sing it and stuff like that. And with this one, he just went to the microphone and started singing and immediately. It felt natural. It was just like our performance actually. We just smiled all the way through it.
Must have when we are creating music, soft clothing, a good night's sleep, and a cake fountain. It's an Easter egg for us to use a little fireworks, and that's just to get in the right mood. It has to be playful.
Our favorite part of the song must be the part where I start to sing and Jesper starts to dance, because it's like the culmination. When you dance, I can't stop smiling.
I do agree. We're looking so much forward to stand on the stage. The scenography at the Eurovision is very unique. We just hope that we can join in with our fireworks, our dance.
Yeah. Hopefully people can see how much fun we have with it and how much joy it is for us being there, because it really is.